So executive producers Damon Lindelof and Carlton Cuse, these are the guys that are responsible for the day-in, day-out writing of the show. They claim that they have known how Lost would end all along since the beginning, but that does not mean there was only one ending. They actually chose from a few and even shot a few. And here now, and you're only going to see this here, what they left on the cutting room floor, the alternate endings to Lost.
And then the bomb exploded. And the submarine blew up.
Well, that's great. So what do we do now?
I'm sorry, Saeed. The tribe has spoken.
What?
You mean that figuratively, right?
No. You gotta leave the island, man. Gotta go.
What are you talking about?
Who are you? Yeah. You look familiar. You on TV?
I'm Jeff Probst. Hello?
You've gotta be kidding me. Where have you been?
No idea.
I did not spend 5 years in the Republican Guard. Get shot by Roger. Get drowned in a pond. Take a bomb to the stomach on a submarine to be eliminated by Jet Probst.
Really? Is that the way The Survivor ends?
I don't know. I've never seen it.
Great.
Wait. Wait, Damon. I've got it. Okay?
All right.
All right.
Let's go.
We start close on Hurley's face, okay?
Hurley, yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's in a diner.
Diner, right.
And he's in a booth.
Oh, yeah.
And he's buying a song on a jukebox.
Yes, Carlton. Yes, yes!
What looks good tonight?
I don't know.
Onion rings.
It's a mistake as far as I'm concerned.
Focus on the good times.
Don't be sarcastic.
Isn't that what you said one time? Try to remember the times that were good.
I did?
Yeah.
Well, it's true, I guess. Hey guys. I think I figured out the secret to the
Wait a minute. Is that the ending to The Sopranos?
I don't know. I don't have cable.
Ugh, me neither. Who does, Carlton?
Hey, don't worry. We got this. We got this.
All right. Okay. Back to black. Interior.
Okay.
Bedroom. Sure.
Bedroom.
A light switches on.
It's Bob Newhart.
Oh, Bob Newhart.
You won't believe the dream I just had. I had an inn in this crazy little town in Vermont.
It's funny, because I just had this dream that I was a castaway on this crazy island. I was a polar bear and a guy who turned into smoke.
You're not Emily.
This doesn't work either.
Carlton thinks he's seen it.
This may be one of the most famous final shows in all of television. And you think you've seen it?
Yeah.
Get me the Morris office.
Hey, Bob, hold on one second. We could do a time travel thing and go back in time.
Yeah, Bob, what if this happened before your finale?
Hey, Bob?
Bob?
Bob.
Great.
Well, looks like it's just the two of us, Freckles.